Good afternoon, and you are here with Viv from Just Vibes Breaking News. We have just been notified of a red alert from an international crisis which has caused chaotic dancing and high levels of energy across the world. The incident comes at a time of need, with 2020 being an absolute disaster. Over to Jeeves with more information about how your area may be impacted.
Yes, thank you, Viv. We must urge how important and serious this matter is. We have had reports of extreme fires with flames that have never been this lit. It is believed that this mass destruction was actually made in Lagos when Wizkid, the almighty goat himself, dropped his album upon us all. We urge everyone to stay at home, fill your glasses and vibe with us. This was Viv and Jeeves reporting from London.
Hi yes, guys!
What's going on? You're back with
Just Vibes for another reaction. We're going through the Made in Lagos album. Go check out all of our reactions.
So far we've done pretty much all of the songs apart from two. Of which is coming up next. I can confirm. I can put all minds at ease.
Gyrate! I think we all know what this might be about.
I think we all have a little.
I'm here for it.
We're ready. So, should we crack on?
Let's go.
Do it.
Let's go.
London. Yeah, I know that they let the fire burn. Me and my people let the thing they burn. Say we there together through the firestorm. If they want us, yeah, or their man go fall. Yeah, we living life, you know, they mind the talk. Yeah, they my side, I just did my lane. Say, I did my corner, I run my race. I did cool my mind, yeah. Say, she drinking race drop tonight. Yeah, I got my tin lit tonight. Yeah, we no get worries tonight. Say, we know they bother tonight. Spark one, make a feel in my head. Make we steady cool down, Jare. Yeah, we no come here, come fight, but feel good tonight. Yeah, let them know. Come make me gyrate, whoa. Come make me gyrate. Yeah. When you call, I go come straight, whoa.
Yo,
right,
Wizkid, what is going on, bro?
He's actually in the best time of his life, isn't he? He's like in that best section
he's like,
of your life.
Yeah.
Say tonight we did direct. Yeah. Girl, don't wanna go to the rise and fall. Say we did together, we did on the tour. We did done together with each other, my job. Should I never think about it when it's all wrong? Yeah. Say we did party all night long. Yeah. Say we did battle to the sound. Yeah. Let nobody try stop us with night. Party to the sound, yeah. Say we dey let the thing go off, yeah. Nobody flip my night. Say she drinking waist drop tonight. Yeah, I got my tin lit tonight. Yeah, we no get worries tonight. Say we know they bother tonight. Spark one, make a feel in my head. Make we steady cool down, Jare. Yeah, we no come here, come fight, but feel good tonight. Yeah, let them know. Come make we Jare. Whoa. Come make me gyrate. Yeah. When you call, I go come straight. Whoa. Say tonight we dey gyrate. Yeah. Make up all my brothers where they inside. Where they face all the hustle, where they come by. I say make up all my brothers where they live life. Where they hustle and they bustle not to run dry. I say make up all my brothers where they.
It's actually one of them vibes, isn't it?
It's just one of them vibes.
Wow.
brothers where they inside. Where they face all the hustle, where they come by. I say pick up on my brothers where they live life. Where they hustle, where they buzz it all to run dry. Yeah.
That. This is mad.
He's
this
on some sexual vibe.
Is a vibe.
It's, that was a, it's a vibe.
A whole vibe. This is literally.
I don't know who he's vibing with
or for,
but he's defo vibing.
And we're happy for him. The point is, that was a vibe. We're vibing with him. Love it, another flipping banger. With a little bit of a naughty side. That, Why does he do this occasionally? He like throws it in there, really.
He did it on No Stress as well.
Yeah, he did. We love that. We don't know how to react to that, but we love
but
that.
But we love it.
Like, we just look at each other.
Yeah, we're like, oh, I swear.
Well then.
Swear down.
Right then. That was a banger. Love that one. Don't know if it's one of my favourite ones off the album.
No.
But it's not.
I'd still listen over and over again. Over and over.
There, so. You know what we're going to do? We're going to have to bust that thing up eventually. Let us know what you thought of that one. If that was one of your favourites, hit us up. For us, I don't know. Well, for me, it's not one of my favourites, but I love it. It's just him.
It was a
tune. Element, isn't it?
It's still going to get on. It's going to be on repeat. Let's not lie. It will be on repeat.
So which one do you think is actually going to go like viral? You know, like every time one song of his album goes viral.
Roma. Defo. If it doesn't, I will be
chatting to someone.
Roma definitely, or Roma, whatever, I don't know.
Yeah.
And then maybe the Burna one.
I think Burna will kick off.
I hope the Damien one, but I don't know if that one will go.
Yeah, but I don't know if everyone knows or likes Damien's.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You have to be on that vibe, so I don't know.
I don't know, there's loads though. Even the Reckless one.
Even the Thames one.
The Mighty one.
Skepta. Mighty one.
Oh, listen, basically we've just named the whole album.
Yeah.
The album is going to be the favourite, and if it isn't, then. Oh, I just want to leave the planet because they don't rate Wizkid enough here.
Right, everyone, thanks for watching. I hope you're vibing with us. Let's go on to the next song. I think it's the final one.
The final song.
It's been emotional, man. Thanks for all joining us on this journey. Let's go to the last song and make it a good one. Until then, on to the next. On to the next. On to the next.
One.